Very latest.
Absolutely. So Indra promised to come back and tell us about these super cool solar, this super cool solar flare.
Yes.
So
Science lesson. First, we got to show the video, right? Let's take a look at the video first and look at this. This is a solar flare that happened 2 days ago, but the effects are going to be happening today. So we're going to show you the basics first. Let's first talk about what is a sunspot. So sunspot, that's a large area of magnetic, I'm going to say that slowly, activity on the sun. Okay, so we got this. Mm-hmm. Now, if there's an imbalance, we get something called a solar flare. Voila. When you look at this corner right here, that's like billions of particles of radiation, a scary word, coming towards the Earth. Takes 2 days. So that was 2 days ago. Today's the lucky day. So today and tomorrow, we're dealing with this. The most important thing you need to know, it does not affect humans. So that's the good side of this. But love those cell phones, GPS apps. It will affect that. We're also going to be talking about airline routes. So the farther north you are, they don't want communications affected. It's not going to affect the planes themselves. Mm-hmm. They're going to be flying lower for the next several days. So they're worried about that. Also, the delivery that was supposed to go to the space station, not going for this reason. But you can actually see it. That's what's pretty cool. So the farther north you are, Seattle, Chicago, Boston, you do have the chance to see the aurora from this. But again, the most important thing, it does not affect humans. A lot of people are worried.
Ms. Peterson's next class, can we learn out what causes the imbalance? Next class.